dumbass twice on if he wanted to swap the console to, so he could play Safina. Dude just said no. And I ended up smoking his ass because he ended up picking Negan and Brian. But I know the matchup because I played your Brian, I played Boost's Brian, or other Chad Brian. A boom of bullshit. Yeah, kick him in the dick. Kick him in the dick. Six jab that, Dylan. Three. Oh, come on, you got that! You were like literally halfway. You were like literally halfway. DXDP, of course. Down three.
No, are you how? No. Just game. Why?
You were still in recovery. No. After the miss down three. Boom, boom. Go for that overhead too. You could have said, "Oh, Modelo time." Respect the plus frames. Down three. Yep.
So there's
you
a train.
Know how to score?
Yeah, I got it.
So it's a train that just like has a tiny gap in it, just gotta be kind of hit you. But you can't
first
actually
first thing to
say
is
I hit
is
I
minus 11, third hit is minus 8. No, well, it's minus 10 with pushback.
It's like that jab and then you hit me with like a
oh, the ICP kit?
No,
the ICP.
Right hand goes like a. No,
that's just
and that counter hit me and it launched.
Those are just two different trips.
Yeah, they really are. Bam. Ooh. I'm surprised Dilla's not using that overhead. Nice. Luckily, Dylan's not doing like the mashing 1 plus 2 and dashing forward.
Oh.
Alright, we got the Akuma and the Devil Gym. Ooh, with the Smexin music. Hey, bro. It's not that it's jank, it's just I'm short as fuck.
That's why.
Oh, good shit, good shit.
Yeah, I gotta give you some compensation. Oh wait, I didn't even say
that. Oh, good punish.
Oh god, what's up, Abby?
Oh, Abby in the chat, yeah! Actually, I should. Let me share that shit to fucking.
I already did.
Oh, you did? Oh, thank. Wait, did you share it on the chat or did you scare it on the page?
I'm on the chat because I know your bitch ass ain't gonna go back in.
I'm gonna go in eventually. It's on my list.
Yeah, because you know Samson won't plug it. I'm the only one that has to do it.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate you.
Because Fernando has this on mute. So.
Oh, where does man health go? How many demon flips could Akuma do?
That's like two thirds of the damn chat is on freaking mute, and they don't like, and that's why I was like, Rob is so pissed.
So, enlighten the community on what happened with Rob. So. When he made the announcement, did he make it in the chat or did he put it on the page and the like LAFGC too?
I don't think it would have happened because considering the fact there was two other events that were concurring.
Oh really? Which ones?
The streaming warehouse at
Homo. Hammond. There we go. That word.
Streaming workshop. That was on Saturday.
Oh, so was that the same spot?
Yeah,
we didn't see
anything
until that day.
Let's go, Kuma Kuma.
He was mad that only seven people showed up.
I mean, here's the thing. He should understand that, like, that's actually a good turnout compared to, like, other events. Because, like, if you look at Little Wars gets, like, what? 6 or 7. If you look at, like, my event, it gets, like, what, 4 or 5. It's, like, he probably gets the most just because he's a top player and everybody, like, want to go after his head. Let's be honest. So, he shouldn't be too upset that only 8 players showed up. I feel like what it is, like, he don't understand that he should focus more on trying to get new players in instead of, like, trying to
he's
get...
He's not going to try. That's the thing. That's... I've been the one that's trying.
Goddamn it. I think he would if he understood how it worked.
Boomer mentality.
Ooh, good duck. Huh?
You got that boomer?
What's the boomer mentality?
Well, Rob the boomer? I mean, he's 35 for fuck's sake.
He thinks that everybody who's like...
And then James is like 38, goddammit.
Well, James, see, the thing I like about James is like, James does his dojo event where like, he uploads to YouTube.
Yeah,
so I gotta respect
when
that.
You have 15 people.
Wait, 15 people for what?
The last time, the one, he was, like, Abby was talking to the one about the 3v3 in July.
True, but, like, that was, you gotta understand, that was, like, for a special event, like, because that was for...
Yeah, but that was under the unfortunate timing, the bad timing at the end when...
Wait, hold on. You should have this. Because I forgot the mic is, like, right in front of my face. Hold on.
This mic's on mute, so...
Oh, is it? So the, it's on this one.
Oh, we're
the
hold
pop
on.
Pop filter.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Pop filter with no back filter.
That's true. No, that was the unfortunate timing. Was
we didn't what happened.
We didn't finish it because the because of that unfortunate news of Broden's death.
Mm-hmm.
And that was like that happened around like the hospital incident, like around like 7.
It kind of happened around the same time.
Yeah.
Let's go, Dr. Drank.
Oh.
It's like, how long we been doing, like, our, like, Tekken casual? What, about, like, a good 4 months? 5 months?
Longer than, well, you mean, like, here?
Yeah, no, not here, just in general.
Just
like
overall,
dancing.
Overall.
Yeah.
Actually, longer than 4.
It's been long? Huh? Has it been? Okay, it's been a year. And then we still been getting the same 1, 3, 4, about same 4 people who've been supporting for the most time.
We're growing. We got streaming.
We are growing, and we are getting the stream. But at the same time, it's like, I just want Rob to know. Don't think that it's your fault. It's like shit just happened later on, and you just gotta give it time. If you do a monthly and you get like 8 people, that's still good compared to getting 4. So it's like, as long as you try to pull more people in, that's what matters, and that's what you be considered of. I ain't gonna lie though, I bombed the fuck out of like my MechaCon announcement because I was nervous as fuck because they said, like, they just threw it on me saying, like, yo, you gotta get up on
stream. Samson's talking about the MechaCon last year.
Oh, the year before?
Yeah, and then I saw you the stream footage and see if you remembered Samson.
Mm-hmm.
And then your eyes lit up for a little.
True, but then we also get like people like who like aren't consistent. Ooh, that was a good cancel.
That's true.
God damn! Akuma, chill! Like, we had one dude who was here for a while. And he didn't like losing. Plain and simple. He didn't like losing. And then, like, about a good month later, he dropped the game. Just because he didn't like losing. So it was like... It's not only about getting new people in. It's also about keeping the mindset of, like, hey, it's okay to lose. You don't have to be the top player. You don't have to win every match that you do. It's like about like just saying, hey, I'm willing to get better. And I'm willing to whoop some ass.
I still find it funny that Fernando beat Greg last weekend.
Oh, you beat Fernando? You beat Greg?
Who did I beat?
You beat Greg? What was his name? Rob Potential?
Yeah.
Hell, wait, who was Rob Potential using? Paul?
He started with Cosme and then went to...
Oh, he's still fucking with Cosme?
But the thing is, like, Rock, dude, his fucking dude didn't bud check.
Ha!
He's, like, hot. There's no excuse in this game. There's no excuse.
No,
he easily could have, after match one, he could have said, yo, let me check my buttons.
After match one, he did check his buttons.
No.
But even then, dude, like,
he still got fucked
he
up.
He got washed by Tom. Like, seriously.
No, not to say. Raw Potential, we still fuck with you. You still good. You the best Kuzumi player in Louisiana. Don't get it twisted.
He got washed by Tom because he doesn't know how to play against Oscar. Are you fucking serious?
Wait, by who?
Tom Savage.
Oh, word? Well, let's be honest. Who know how to play? Who really know how to play against Oscar?
Because you two fucking cucks play.
And like, if you constantly pressing a button, you gonna get fucked up.
No, he does like the back two 1+2 cancel.
Oh, word? People actually use that. Well, they're
using 2-frame cancels a lot.
Oh, that worthy?
Yeah, like a lot.
And then,
hell yeah.
Full crouch down forward twos. Let's see what else.
What?
Man, let me call this shit in real quick.
Oh, you know who I played last night online?
Who?
Fucking Doug.
Oh, did you? Wait, on what? PC or
PS4? I was like,
word?
I was just playing with my sub character. I was like, oh god, he's still playing Kazuya, and he's playing with that online strats. I'm like, all right.
Hey, bro. See, the thing about
No. It's like, you saw the Nintendo vid, right?
No, I didn't.
Oh, come on, the Tekken trolling one.
Wait, hold on. Let me.
On the Tekken chat too. Just get Messenger. You don't need the Facebook. No, just get the Messenger app itself like Samson does. Because we both have to go to the